Hi, Mrs. Ruggles, and another installment of History on Vacation. I'm standing here in front of the St. Louis Circuit Court, which was probably in use in 1857 when Dred and Harriet Scott first got their freedom when their owner, Taylor Blow, freed them. Again, this is in St. Louis, Missouri, a very famous courtroom.